Irritating ads are everywhere, even in your favorite app. But what if they become malicious? Adware can range from merely annoying pop-ups to an actual cyber threat. So let's talk about what it is and how you can remove it from your Android. Before we continue, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Click on the bell to get notified about the latest cybersecurity tips and tricks. So, what is Adware? Adware is software that automatically generates and distributes ads on your device. Adware usually comes with free apps, but it might also hide in files you download. A lot of in-app adware is innocuous. Developers simply get revenue based on how many people see or click on the advertisement. But some adware has more nefarious purposes. It can collect information about you and sell it to third parties. Not to mention, it can lure you into downloading even more malware that will wreck your phone. So, how do you know if the adware you have is harmful? There are a few signs to look out for. Here's a guide to detecting malicious adware on your phone. Your phone's battery drains faster. Your Android uses more data than usual. It's not as fast as it used to be. You have unexplained charges on your billing statement. You don't recognize some apps on your phone. If you are experiencing any of these, you might have malicious adware on your phone. Here's how to remove adware from your Android. First, try clearing your browser cache and stored data. It might do the trick for a while, especially if adware is more annoying than harmful. Delete your browser extensions, especially if you don't remember installing them in the first place. Try adware removal software. Do your research before downloading it, though. Otherwise, you might end up infecting your phone even more. Identify and get rid of suspicious apps on your phone. To remove a harmful app from your Android, turn on safe mode first. To do that, hold the power button until several options appear. Tap the Reboot in Safe Mode option. This will disable third-party apps, allowing you to remove malicious software safely. Now, go to the Settings menu and select Apps. Then, choose the app you want to delete and tap on it. Tap the Uninstall button to remove the app. Make sure you avoid adware in the future by following these tips. Enable the Play Protect option on your Android. To do that, go to the Play Store app and open the left side menu. Tap on Play Protect and switch on the Scan Device for Security Threats option. Download apps from official app stores only, and even then, do your research. Never click on unknown links or attachments. Enable an ad blocker. NordVPN doesn't just protect your browsing activities from snoopers. Our CyberSec feature blocks malicious ads and prevents you from visiting dangerous websites known for hosting malware. Do you have more tips for avoiding mobile cyber threats? Let us know in the comments. For more tutorials and cybersecurity tips, subscribe to NordVPN's YouTube channel.